All right, guys, thanks for sticking around. Previewing this 2018 Dodge Journey Crossroad all-wheel drive. Let's start on the outside of the vehicle. Beautiful luxurious red color, 19-inch wheels, fog lamps, front mount plate if you want to go with that as well. Coming around to the side. Okay. Almost like new rubber factory alloy wheels. Around to the rear, there's a lot of goodies on the inside of this car, but on the outside, you've got the backup camera, rear parking sensors, and all around, just very, very well maintained after the vehicle throughout its life. Why don't we pop into the inside here, show off a little bit more. First things first, full leather interior, four-way power seat right down there. RCA plugins down there with a little bit of extra power, 150 volt power source as well. Pop on in to the rear. If I can get around to the camera, there it is. Lots of trunk space. Of course, this is a full on 7-seater if you need it to be. Pop up seats in the back, super simple. Ample space in the back. For an adolescent. I wouldn't put your 6'4" back there, but it does the trick. Extra cargo space over here. Much more. 131,000 kilometers on this vehicle. I think it's the perfect car for a gift around under 30 grand. And it's 2017 as well. Nice low payments. Guys, if you want any more information on this vehicle, if you'd like to book an appointment, please come see me, Anton, here at St. Albert Dodge.